Robert Earl Hughes was one of the heaviest people in the history of medicine. At 6 years old, Robert weighed 92 kilos. At 10 years old, 170 kilo. At 13 years old, 248 kilos. At 18 years old, 314 kilo. At 27 years old, 430 kilo. In February 1958, with a height of 184 centimeters, his weight was 486 kilo. On June 10, 1958, at the age of 32, Robert Earl Hughes died. At the time of his death, he weighed about 450 kilo.